everybody, it's me, Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie. On this episode of CD Junkie, I'm going to take a look at the music of Sandler and Young. That's Tony Sandler and Ralph Young. They were a great 60s vocal, easy-listening lounge duo, whatever you want to call it. Entertainers is really what they were. Absolutely fantastic. And they were recording their albums right at the height of rock and roll. They put out their first album, Side by Side, in 1966, the same year the Beatles put out Revolver, and of course the year before The Summer of Love. Now, what did Sandler and Young sound like? Well, I'm going to describe them right now, but at the end of this video, you're going to be able to hear a 3.5 minute medley of some great moments from their catalog. But let me tell you right now, they were amazing. There's so much depth to their harmonies. It's just two guys, Tony and Ralph. Now, everybody knows that I'm a fan of Andy Williams, Sammy Davis Jr., Tom Jones, people like that. And I put Sandler and Young right up there with those guys. So unique. They would harmonize beautifully. They'd do this wonderful thing where Tony would sing something in French, like, let's say, Dominica. And then Ralph would be singing a different song, but they'd be blending them together almost like a mashup back then. And it just sounds so marvelous. And sometimes Tony would bring in some European songs and they'd write American lyrics to the songs. So then Tony would be singing them in the native language and Ralph would be singing them in English. And some might call it a gimmick, but it's just an absolutely wonderful, breathtaking thing to behold. Now, you might be thinking, gee, Schnee, I'm into rock and roll. What do I care about easy listening? You should care about everything. These guys were entertainers. They would pack theaters in Las Vegas and elsewhere. These guys were huge in the 60s and 70s. And trust me, their harmonies, everything about them is pure absolute magic. You know, all the kids were going out and getting Beatles records and their parents were buying Sandler and Young albums. And you know what? That's awesome. Because Sandler and Young, even, you know, the time of turmoil, you know, going into the late 60s, you know, Vietnam was going on. Sandler and Young were out there releasing these great albums that just brought joy and love and peace and harmony to the world. And that's how I look at them. That's how I look at Sammy Davis. That's how I look at Steve Lawrence and Edie Gourmet. That's how I look Andy Williams. These people were using their talents to bring joy to all of us. Sure, some people call them easy listening, some people call them vocal, but I just call it magic. Now, for years and years, the only Sandler and Young I had on CD, since I'm a CD junkie, this is like a capital best of, and that's out of print now, but you might be able to find that out there. Now, after they left Capitol, they set up their own label. It was either called Ralton or Ralltone, a mixture of both their names, and this is recordings from that label. So these were into the 70s, and I was able to find that, and I was very pleased. And I know there were a few others. I have a Christmas one, but that's put away with the Christmas things. But for years, I've contacted reissue labels from Cherry Red to Bear Family to, I think, even Real Gone Music. And I said, please, somebody needs to put out the Sandler and Young catalog on CD, the Capitol recordings. There's magic. If you're looking for, you know, heavy blues and rock and roll, you're not going to find those on Sandler and Young records. But if you're looking for just wonderfulness, you'll definitely find them. Well, I never heard back from the labels. They probably thought I'm crazy, just like everybody else does. But then guess what I found? I found this 10 CD box set available from the Tony Sandler website. I will admit, it's a bit pricey. It's worth every cent. You know, you may go, oh my gosh, I'm going to, you know, but it's 10 CDs. Now, they're actually CDRs, but they all sound great. And you get all 10 albums that they recorded for Capitol. Now, coming very soon is another 10 CD set featuring all the albums they recorded throughout the 70s, you know, for the Ralton label. I think Pickwick. There might be another Christmas album in there somewhere. So I'm eagerly anticipating that. But in order to get this, you have to go to Tony Sandler's website. It's part of the Tony Sandler Legacy series. It's absolutely amazing. It features a booklet that has pictures of all the albums and the songs, and it has the original liner notes that were on the back of the Capitol albums, and of course the songs and the credits. Now, they used a lot of great arrangers on their albums, including Billy May, Sid Feller, Jimmy Jones, Bob Bain, just these great talented people and their voices together. I get pretty choked up when I listen to songs like Can I Trust You? It's just so absolutely amazing. Now, there's 10 albums in this box set. They're Side by Side, On the Move, More and More of Sandler and Young, The In-Person Album, Sunshine Days, Together, Odds and Ends, The Christmas World of Tony Sandler and Ralph Young. I love Christmas albums. Pretty Things Come in Twos, and Honey Come Back. All of those released between 1966 and 1970. This is an amazing collection of music. If you look into the description box here on YouTube, you're going to see a link that will take you directly to the website so you can check it out or order it. There's also a few different Sandler and Young best ofs that are available up there. And like I said, coming soon is another 10 CD box set that's dedicated to their post-Capitol years. This box is called Those Capitol Recording Stars, and it is just stunning and wonderful. And if you are a fan of, you know, easy listening and lounge music and just very unique, great 60s pop recordings, this is definitely a box to get. I highly recommend it. And now, as a special bonus, you get to hear a 3.5 minute medley of songs taken from this box set. And if you've got the original albums in your collection, pull them out, listen to them. If you need this, go to the website and order it. All I can say is just people really need to rediscover this music. And I hope you start with this video and just move ahead and enjoy the music of Tony Sandler and Ralph Young. When the saints go marching, oh, when the saints go marching, I'm gonna see them in their number. When the saints go marching, I've been in love before. This time I must be sure. I've got a
same as we started, just a traveling along, singing a song side by side. Traces of love long ago that didn't work out right. Traces of love with me.
The petite chose qui m'embête, je
l'ai laissé au coin.
Je chante à tu
seven tête, lonely days.
Mon pire
cried for you, oh my darling, you cried.
Midnight cowboy, midnight cowboy, midnight loves
its hopes for life.
A song that we can harmonize to, harmonize and sound so pretty. Give us both a song that we can harmonize to, harmonize. You take a little ditty and you sing it nice and pretty. We like to sing.
Pitch black sky and a silver moon. June cricket and his mating tune. Pretty things come in twos. Pretty things come in twos. Pretty things come in twos.
Well, that's it for this episode. I really appreciate you sitting around and allowing me to talk about Tony Sandler and Ralph Young. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, and to ring that bell for future notifications. And until the next time, remember me, I'm Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie.